with that. Give us the courage to continue. Don't let us stop until we get to have any more. In Jesus' name we ask these things. And for his sake, amen.
But if faced with courage, need not be lived again. lift up your eyes upon this day breaking for you. Give birth again to the dream. Women, children, men, take it into the palms of your hands. Mold it into the shape of your most private needs. Soft it into the